too fancy his stuff.
I got it.
Yeah, it's kind of, for me, quite ready.
Track it back. And now you're in backside 50. And then obviously I have to back step.
You can follow. So I like to pull that leg with that Dracula style grip.
But like I
try to make sure I have a good bite on the knee.
Okay. Or not even the same. I want my hips as close to your hips as possible.
Because it's easier for me to look to finish from the hip going down to the knee than being shallow on the knee and trying to shift my hips back down towards.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah. And so that pulling your hips up is where you
can balance yourself too. Yeah, for sure. It's that pull and everything and then the kick. So you make sure you get the knee line.
Yeah, so if you're here, you see, like I'm gonna be trying to get this out. So yeah, yank this through. Yes. And now I have to back step, but you can follow easily.
I like to just set it up. And then you can look to see just how like walking like this. Yeah, exactly. Coming under. You're just getting that full back. Not necessarily looking to finish this yet. But just to get that grip to shoot your hips down further. Commit to the hand fight. And as I commit to the hand fight, you never leave the knee line, and now you're in a perfect 90-10 scenario.
Thank you.
Of course, I'm
appreciate it.